Huh? Ponce de Leon and Fernan Delgado found an ancient copper mine in the depths of the island. The explorers were about to start mining the ore, when a huge beast jumped out of the bushes and rushed to the commander. The conquistadors had never seen such a ferocious predator before. Fernan did not hesitate and struck the animal with a well-aimed shot. His quick response is the only thing that saved Juan Ponce de Leon. With the beast defeated, the friends filled a cart with copper ore and returned to the camp. The sailors were able to use the ore to forge strong patches and reliable tools to repair the San Cristobal. The ship and four small boats were soon fixed and ready to sail. This time, Juan Ponce de Leon decided to act for sure. The commander organized several search parties to study the nearby islands and their weather. Knowledge of the region was to help the sailors make their way through the Bimini Belt. I found a list of places with coordinates where the search parties and the commander himself had gone. If I can determine the coordinates of the island I am currently on, I could draw a map and then figure out where to sail to find Juan Ponce de Leon.